Hello, my name is Brandon. I'll be your new DJ for today, and I'd like to welcome you all to Supersonic Studios. It's going to be fun, isn't it? All right then, coming up on today's show, we're going to play some great songs like Lewis Capaldi with Hold Me While You Wait. We have Wham, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. And we even got Calvin Harris and Ed Sheeran playing, featuring Stormzy. And we have an old classic with Anyone Can Fall In Love by the EastEnders actress Anita Dobson with the Simon May Orchestra. And we have plenty more songs like that. We also got you the news and weather coming up as well. But anyway, let's go on with our first song then. So let's kick things off with Maroon 5 featuring Cardi B with Girls Like You. Now playing on Supersonic Studios.
It's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll that backwood, babe, and play me close. 'Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like. I spent last night on the last flight to you. I took a whole day up, trying to get way up. Ooh. We spent the daylight trying to make things right between us. And now it's all good, babe. Well, that backwood, babe. Let me know.
And Cardi B, Girls Like You. What a great track it is. Now on Supersonic Studios, we're going to play you a bit of Lewis Capaldi next. Hold Me While You Wait, now playing.
I'm waiting now, saving all my precious time, losing light I'm missing my same old us before we learned our truth too late. Resigned to fade, faded away. So tell me, can you turn around? I need someone to tear me down. Oh, tell me, can you turn around? But either way, hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough. If only I could wake you up. My love, my love, my love, my love. Won't you stay away? Tell me more. Tell me something I don't know. Did we come close to having it all? If you're gonna waste my time, let's waste it right and hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough. If only I could wake you up. My love, my love, my love, my love. Won't you stay away? I wish you cared a little more. I wish you told me this before. My love, my love, my love, my love. Won't you stay away? This is you, this is me, this is all we need. Is it true? My faith is shaken, but I still believe. This is you, this is me, this is all we need. So won't you stay and hold me while you wait? I wish that I was good enough. If only I could wake you up. My love, my love, my love, my love. Won't you stay?
Voice by Lewis Capaldi, Hold Me While You Wait on Supersonic Studios. And now we're going to travel back to the 80s with the man himself and the band themselves, Wham, with George Michael in it as well. Wake Me Up Before You Go Go, now playing on Supersonic Studios.
Jitterbug. Jitterbug.
You put the boom boom into my heart. You send my soul sky high when your loving starts.
Jitterbug into my brain.
Wake me up before you go, go.
I tell you what, no one in the 80s can be better than Wham, can they? Just like that. Anyway, now it's time to get on with the news for a little while, so it's time for the news. And here is the news for now. Australia fires, angry residents berate PM Morrison in blaze-ravaged town. Australia's PM Scott Morrison had to cut short a visit to a town ravaged by fire after angry locals heckled him over the government's response. Locals said he had done very little to help Cobargo in New South Wales, where two people died earlier this week and many lost their homes. Moving on to the next one, Australia fires. Son of firefighter Jeffrey Keaton awarded medal at funeral. The son of a volunteer who died fighting Australian bushfires has been presented with his father's medal for bravery at his funeral. Harvey Keaton, aged 19 months, wore a uniform and sucked on his dummy as he received his father's posthumous medal at Thursday's funeral near Sydney. Moving on to the next part of news, rail fares rise by 2.7%, hitting millions of commuters. Millions of commuters will have to pay an average of 2.7% more for train tickets from today. The rise, announced by industry body the Rail Delivery Group in November, is lower than the 3.1% increase at the start of last year. Now we have the weather for you. Around Northampton today, it's going to be a bit the same. It's going to be around 9 degrees Celsius during the rest of the day, but it's going to be some few bits of rain throughout parts of the day. It's going to be rising up later on in the evening at 10 degrees Celsius and due to tomorrow morning as well, with high percent chance of rain during then. And that is your news for today.